Pompeii! I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemus Kimi.
Yes. We will not falter there.
It has been too long since... Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry. These are all Romans. Caesar's men.
Gollite ibi!
Essi! Hoc modo!
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, Aya. Your people are in danger. Go now!
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Thank you.
us all along. He brought Caesar and the Romans here, hoping to take complete power.
We trusted him. We were fools.
Dante!
Be cautious.
Slaughter them!
Kill them!
Themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah.
You want to save me?
Your life is done here in the desert dust. Took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I'm
with you. Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband, we will end this. I saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to Noaville. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa!
They must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice.
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. Siwa needs you, Hepzibah.
Oh,
Bayek. Hepzibah would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored.
Any Sigiriate?
Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. One day it looks like this. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Chemu.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of him and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya.
Thank you.
by my sacred oath. Forgive me!
Prince, I am not your enemy!
I am sorry. It is just... he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before. In Siwa. I'm looking for the sole leader responsible. Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son. Raised my village. And now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Bayek Osiwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavio... They are just poor.
I stood in his path.
Ich anima non es non lite ibi!
There are still soldiers here.
Then we must be careful.
Ramasculus! Paolo,
Dio, Dio, smandere, dopo! Uti d'or!
Nanette, are you all right? What happened here?
Red cloaks and that mix up with the lion's head. Took anyone who could work. Farmhands, my son Kade, everyone. Then he came. Dark eyes hooded as a raven. I wanted to throw stones to shoo him off. Something golden, bright in his claws. Held it up, crowing as they fell before him. Some by their own hands, others by those dearest to them. Against nature, everyone crying, screaming, running, dying.
How did you es-
No one sees poor Ninet. An old woman's husk with clouded eyes. But I saw them. Didn't cry out. Bit my tongue till I choked on the blood.
The men who did this? We will find them.
Better hurry, girl. Raven flew north to the home of the Huntress. Overheard Red Cloak squawking. Bring Kade back to me.
I will try. Flavius also robbed me of my boy.
Let us bring Nenet to my cart. Will you follow Flavius?
I must. Oh.
For your son?
For every son.
You must miss him very much.
All my waking and sleeping hours.
You will see him again in the field of reeds.
I hope so. Nenet spoke of the home of the Huntress.
Yes, Cyrene, the shining porticos of Roman conquest. It is north of here.
If Flavius is there, I will find him and destroy every fiber of his car.
When you arrive in Cyrene, look for my friend Diocles. I would trust him with my life and yours. As a magistrate, he hears petitioners in the Agora. Give him this.
I hope this heals the madness in this land.
I pray you get the justice you seek, Bayek.
Why would they take Nenet's son, Kade?
The Citadel casts a long shadow over Cyrenaica. There are rumors that General Agrippa and Flavius are preparing for war.
Against Egypt?
Do you doubt their ambition?
No. They won't stop until I stop them.
I will bring Nenet to my clinic in Balagrei, south of the Temple of Asclepius. Though that place has troubles enough.
I will find you if I can.
Worship him! Worship him!
Flavius has taken their wits.
You look well.
How is our brave widow?
Good, as you can see.
Small victories and joys like this, we take them where we can.
Bayek, Flavius was here. But that is not the worst of it. Mothers and wives of the temple are sick and wailing in the streets. They're pleased to see their loved ones unanswered.
Since Flavius came, it cannot be a coincidence.
No. Can you speak to my friend Krios? He is a water-bearer at the temple. My task is the priestess Melita. She is overzealous, but I cannot believe she would prey on the sick and dying.
Be wary, eh? I will return here when I have spoken to Krios.
Ιδιώτης ανθρώπων, ού και έχει πέρασει.
I would die today if only I could get to see the great Flavius' eyes again.
Poor woman. Flavius has taken her from her husband, her child. Done to you.
Oh no, no, get happening.
Wake up! Where is Flavius? Where is he?
Fly away home, crow!
Another life spat on by that Roman shit eater.
Whispers! Whispers!
What is that? The priestess?
No! No, my lord Flavius! Please!
Thank you. Schwerte, et io si lut. Et tua est. Et mortu est sunt.
Satisfy me, not you or you, none but the proconsul of Cyrene.
Praxila! Praxila!
Stop your screeching. The sick need their rest.
Praxila!
All right. Just keep your voice down. She left to speak to the priestess.
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers, secrets, shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor, witless thing you're doing?
Did Praxila tell you where she was going?
The mountains. But...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the Shrine of Whispers. Whoa. Secret in the mountains. I pray Praxila and the others are all right.
You should be grateful. You serve Rome now. And the work will be... We must know its secrets. Don't you see, Praxila?
Ultimate God! Tempt her!
Killing me does nothing. She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. The priestess, she was torturing these people. She was a healer. She makes me ashamed.
Why are we here? Narcissa!
Successore!
Ha-amesu! Fire-big!
I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Bayek. I am terrified for the fate of my Cyrenaica.
Melita was mad.
Then, the one that Flavius used at the farm, he used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. I could feel it growing, digging in my mind.
That is what it does. Insidious, like a parasite. Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxila. We will always fight for that. Could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself. Thank you. For me, for Balagray, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxila. You are its healer, its protector, its Magi.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.